But it looks like the Labor government has walked into a whole bunch of corruption, which, you know, we knew it would. It's also why Scott Morrison didn't want an anti-corruption commission. And there'll be like lots of people saying, oh no, don't turn this into a witch hunt, you know, people are gonna, you know, are gonna remember how bad you were, and then like when you get into power next, bloody you know. Come on, come on. There we go, bitch. Can I please hit a cacti? Thank you. There we go. There we go. Fucker. Fucker. Did he like literally block it? Okay, so basically you gotta ignore the plane. There is no logic the cost of housing other than to accept inflation has been out of control for a long time. And the wealthy shelter in property. Yeah. It's true. Well, this run's over. Fuck, I couldn't even hit that. Oh god, this is not the run. No, I'm giving up. Oh, I can't give up. Can I give up, please? No. There's no option to give up. Come on, game. Just give your boy a chance. Get your raffle tickets. Get your raffle tickets. Oh yeah, these controls are not fun. There's like a section where you hit the blimp and the propeller. And it gives you like 12,000 points. Oh, but not on the PlayStation original. I'm like, fucking hell. There's only certain things that give you a lot of points. One of them is the boulder that I got cock blocked on. The last is like one of the lights as you pull in. And that's why I put my curse on the very corner there, but it wasn't to be. Alright. Stretches. With arms wide open. I'll get the pointies. Welcome to this place, I'll show you everything. It's more like it. There you go, bitch. All right. Can this be the run, please? Please? Can this be the run, please? All right, so far so good. I think I'm doing better than the guy when he came out. I could be wrong though. I could be very wrong. I need to get it to 38. Okay, there's a possibility. It's a possibility. No, didn't get that one. Be back a bit later. Okay, sure. Ah, missed it. All right. Okay. Missed it. Fuck. I think I'm just short. I think I'm just short. I'm just short. That was close. Look how close. I was the run. Okay, so like, where did I mess up like majorly? Maybe could have popped a few more balloons, a few more stars, and a few more. It's just gonna be so like a little bit cleaner. But that was it. That was it. That was the run. Oh. Lem 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 lem. Nom nom nom. Okay. We've been streaming for about 11 and a half hours. Only 398 drop frames though. Fuck off! Nah. There goes the run, I think. That's so unfortunate. Consolation prize, you know. I missed the boulder, but that like messed up my rhythm. When I get to that section, just ignore the planes and just aim for that rock as early as possible and just like... It's all about that rock. Don't need no fucking 50 point plane. Don't need it. And then I think it's a case of just... I need to make the paddle go as fast as possible. Alright. Terrible. I can't even reset at this point. Wait a minute. I can soft reset in the emulator. Yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. There's no point continuing if I mess it up that bad, you know? And also, let me just quickly check if I've got achievements on. Let me check. Achievements. No, it's on. Good. Do you know what black materia is? Yes, it's called coal. You can find it in Corel. They have lots of black materia. At least this way I start from, like, you know, 100 and something GP or whatever. Alright. Okay. Fuck, how did I not get the boulder again? I was aiming directly for it, wasn't I? Or is it just like too far off in the distance? Oh, come on. Dead run. Dead run. This run's so bad. We need to pause buffer, I think, just so I can get my bearings as to how well or how ahead I am. Okay, so first bit, 200. Okay. Doesn't get much there. 420 blaze it. Okay, gets a few there. Yep. It's that, it's all about the boulder, baby. Okay. 920. Then he hits the paddle. Paddle takes him up to... Yeah, it's like 250 or 200 points, okay? It's one, okay, and he gets one. How many stars does he get? One, misses one. Misses two stars. I can probably do that cleaner than him. So by this point, I should be up, I reckon about 1700. I could probably legitimately be at that point. Okay, it's just this area here. He goes absolutely fucking nuts. He doesn't preempt them. He tries. A few escape. Hey, the positioning of the UFOs. Okay. Just try and get them. Yeah, get the cursor there. And then move away. Aim for that. Get that. Okay, he's letting a few of the pink ships go. He made up for a UFO.
Okay, he gets two, three, four, nine, six.
I think he gets two in this section. Okay, only the one. And they're worth 72. Okay, so where would be best for the cursor? Probably just around here, and then you could drag it up and then go back over to the left. Nail these two as quickly as possible by just dragging over and getting them here. And then at that point, yeah, you'd be aiming to cut them off. Because, like, ideally you won't be getting that one and these two. Well, actually, ideally, you won't be getting these two here because they disappear quicker. These two, you can kind of get on the other side.
Okay, he ends up with 3, 8, or 6. By the time he reaches Big Mama. In which case, he had to get the light in order to get over.
Okay. All right. Alright. Alright. Little dribbles. Little drips. Shit. Okay, fuck you. Hey. Where was he at? 9:20. Okay, I'm a little bit better. Get. Okay, not good. Not good. $15.86, I think it was that. Okay, okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Damn it. Okay, by the time he exited, he had, $25.66. So, I mean, how do you compete with that? He's 300 ahead. Can I maybe pop some of these? No. None. That's it, baby. But still. It's that crystal room. What is this guy doing that's so much better than me in the crystal room?